Hi guys, so for today's video is maghimumig chewy chocolate chips. So ito sana ipainit niya itong butter guys. So 3/4 of salted butter, then natay flour, white sugar, cashew nuts, baking soda, coconut sugar, salt, goya chip, 2 eggs, so natay yung ice cream scooper, then brown sugar, spatula, then corn starch, salt. So ayun guys, niinit ko na yung minimelt ko na yung butter, yung 3/4 of butter. So 3/4 guys is, so tatlong 1/4 yan guys. Tatlong 1/4 cup of salted butter. So, ato na siyang imi-melt. So mag-ano na po ito guys. So, 1 cup of, ay 2 cups and 1/4 of flour. So let's combine the dry ingredients. Two cups and one fourth flour. So kulang pa ng 1/4. So dagdagan pa natin ng 1/4 cup. So ayan. Ganda natin ng baking soda. Ang gahe ng baking soda guys. Mga ano lang, 1 teaspoon of baking soda. Then yung corn starch natin, 1 1/2 teaspoon. 1 1/2 teaspoon lang guys yung corn starch. And next is salt. 1 1/2 teaspoon of salt. So paghalo-haloin lang po natin yung ating dry ingredients. So ayan po yung ating salted butter. Yung ating brown sugar. yung ating brown sugar is 1/2 cup. One half cup of brown sugar. Then, white sugar. One fourth cup. So 1/4 cup of white sugar. So let's put some eggs. Then pipreheat muna natin yung ating oven, guys. 170 Fahrenheit. Pipreheat muna natin yan. Then lagyan natin ng vanilla. Two teaspoon of vanilla. Then 1 cup of Goya chocolate chips. 1 cup. So ayun guys, so inubos ko na lang. So ayun, dinikdik ko po yung kaso guys. So ayun. So let's combine the dry ingredient saka yung yung basa. Let's combine it. So ata pang dagdagan ng kuan guys. M&M. Yan. So, ito ko muna itong halo, guys. So, ato ni si Jang E. So, ato pa ni Jang E ref. Ko muna itong mix. So, ato pa na si Jang E ref ko. Siguro mga 10 minutes. So para ma-moist pa siya. So after 10 minutes, so ato na siyang kwaon. ato na nahiyang pormahan o chips. Ito na siyang pormahan, guys. So, natay kuan kanang ice cream scooper. So, ato na siyang kuanon pormahan o. So, nga na, guys, mag-forma. So, yun, watch and learn lang po. So, ayan. So, nahuman na po forma, guys. So, ato na nag-isod sa atong oven. Kay init naman ang atong oven. Napreheat naman natin. So, ipasok na natin yan. So, let's cook for 12 to 14 minutes. Sarado muna natin yung oven. Then, set natin ang 170 degree Fahrenheit. Then, set natin 12 to 14 minutes. So, ayan guys, ito yung second batch. So, ito yung yung unang second batch, guys, na gawa ko is 9 pieces. So, ito 6 pieces na yung second batch. So, ayan guys, so ito yung first batch natin. So, medyo madami yung nagawa ko kaysa dati. So, ayan, luto na siya. So, ayan na guys. So, thank you for watching.